Right here, and this is the Sailor Moon Cardist Revolve Collection number one. So I only bought like the complete collection because the actual booster box was quite expensive and I only really needed one set, and each booster box seems to come with two sets. Ignore that, just box falling. Anyway, so I decided just to get this because, as I just said, it is pretty expensive. So very nice for the person to sleeve all the cards too, that's nice. Anyway, it was nice of the person to also come to put in one of each of these things. So I did actually, you know, keep it from the other ones if you did see the previous videos. So this shows, like, all of the cards in order, I think. Obviously, cards aren't in order here, but yeah. So it has all 32 cards shown on that thing. So here go. So here is Sailor Moon. I'll just briefly show you all there. I'll show you the backs of them. One more. Classic pictures. So on the back of these ones, I have stuff I cannot read anyway. Also, as you saw before, on the back of these first four ones, you got that. Alright, so yeah, so that is all of these things. So, unfortunately, obviously, as you see, it's not an opening, but it's more of a card review or whatever. So, while I have that out, I might as well, I guess, show you the others, which I have kept off to the side. Okay, so those are those. Just move the camera back a bit. Okay, I've got my hair attached. Okay, so as you see, I did, you know, keep the first two things, as you know, what we have over here. So this is Revolve Collection 2. So here are those, and that's what the back looks like. Okay. So you'll know what these are if you saw the card openings. Booster box opening. As if you didn't notice, we're on to a Revolver collection number 3. And there is only 3, as far as I know of. Okay, so that is all of them. So all Karnas Revival Collections 1 to 3. So let's put these in one of the binder folders and figure out which and what binder to put it in. But yeah, so that is that. So thank you for watching. Like, share, more. Over now.